Welcome into my office. I'm Brian. Let's examine now this bound volume of Boy's Life from the early 1950s. It is a complete year from 1952. It begins, of course, in January like this with this great skiing cover. This would appear to be a publisher's volume. I think that publishers often would bind their periodicals. So the binding is in cloth, it's period, it's soiled, but the contents appear to all be here. There is some damage at the front, like this. A couple pages are adhered together, the first two to the front cover. There is a variety of paper toning throughout, a range of how the paper survives. Look at these shirts, it's so great. There is a profusion within this periodical, a profusion of advertising, as well as illustrations and great color covers, great back page color ads like from Coca-Cola, like this, as well as each issue, or many issues anyway, do have color or black and white comics in them. I notice here that at the beginning of the volume, it's primarily black and white, but I do recall, look at this, for instance, here. There's also like this model airplane, balsa wood type plans. Great illustrations. this was one of the major periodicals of its day for boys, of course. But I think I saw in here some color comics like so, like this. Here we are, it's an 8-page section like this. And Space Conquerors, all right, look at that. Ha ha ha, Kit Carson. And Fire Prevention and Scouts in Action. And like so, here we are, Space Conquerors and Spaceship and so on. But at any rate, all 12 months are here. It appears to be complete. It's not really, I have not gone through page by page, but we're going to say that it's 99% complete. If somebody at one point took a page out or something, that's just the way it survives. But it appears to be complete, and all 12 covers are here. A couple are detached. That's a great ad for Baby Ruth candy bars. And so, this bound volume here of Boy's Life is available now online from me, Brian DeMambro.